Hi. In this video, I'll be talking about why we feel sad inside, why we feel depressed inside. End of the day, we won't sleep. End of the day, we won't sleep that well. We are tensed. We are worried. We are having that fear inside us. Why all these things are happening with me? Many will have these questions. Yes, the reason is quite, you know, simple if you understand it well, actually. Is according to Maslow's hierarchy needs, he has explained about human motivation. There's a kind, it's a kind of pyramid. So the first is for everyone, as soon as a person is, a baby is born, it asks for the needs in life. What are the needs? Needs are something, oxygen, water, and where they need in life. So after that, they need the safety. What are safety? Like shelter, how protected we feel, all that matters. After needs, shelter and safety, there comes attachment with people around us, the interpersonal relationships around us. It is a social kind of a relationship with everyone. After we have met those needs and wants, the next step is self-esteem. How we feel worth about ourselves, how confident we feel about ourselves. The last one, the final one, the topmost one in the pyramid is self-actualization. The self-actualization achieving is not so easy in life, but actually it can be achieved if we have set that mind like that. Self-actualization is believing in ourselves and fulfillment about ourselves. It is about more of connected to spiritual life. Now, why I connected Maslow's theory and why I connected to sadness, you'll ask me. Yes, there is a reason for that. The reason is, once when we achieve something in our life, we are not happy with that. Even people around us also are not happy, I feel. Example, okay, we complete our studies. People will ask us, okay, what next? Okay, I get a job. After that, they ask, what next? Okay, I get a job, I have achieved well, I'm happy with everything. And they will ask, what next? Okay, are you single? Now you have to get married. Okay, what next? We get married. Okay, where is the baby? They'll ask. Okay, I have a baby now. What next? Now we are asking again and again ourselves, what next, what next? We are running to achieve something where we are living for others. Finally, we are not living for ourselves. We are living maybe for the future, maybe we are thinking more about the past and worrying about it. If we have not done well about the past, we will repent, regret, or again and again we feel guilty about the past issues. So my point over here is, we are not at all happy about our life. And we feel worthless sometimes. These things makes us sad. We are not living in the present. We are not doing things for ourselves. When someone asks you what next, only we think what next. But you're not thinking that really I want it or not. Yes, for the society we have to, since we are living in a society, we have to do some things in our life. We have to, you know, get that identity in the society. Okay, after we get our identity, at least we have to think what actually we need in our life. Are we happy with our life? We forget many things which are very important. So these issues, because we are living for others and we are trying to impress others, we are trying to compare others, we are not happy with us. And we are not first questioning ourselves, do I need it? Is this making me happy? Okay, marrying someone is making me happy or not? Getting a job, yes, we have to get a job to live in the society. Nowadays, money is very important. Fine, we earn. But sometimes many people will say, I'm not happy with my work also. End of the day, they say, because of others I'm working, because of the family I'm working. Why such questions you have? So these are the reasons why you feel sad, depressed, lonely, fear inside, all negative thoughts you get. So in this video, I'm just explaining to you about the sadness, the cause, why these things are happening. Because we compare, we don't realize it is for our sake we are doing, and we don't live for ourselves, we live for others. And you say that, okay, I'm doing some kind of, you know, achievement where impressing others. That's all we do. So finally question yourself, are you doing this? If you're doing this, that may be a reason why you're sad, you're depressed, because it's a competition for you living in this world. If you don't achieve, you feel really sad. So analyze yourself. In the next video, I'll be speaking about self-actualization and self-esteem, how to overcome this and how to lead a meaningful life. Thanks for watching the video. The next video is about self-actualization and self-esteem and self-worth. So please subscribe, like, and then comment. If you have any questions, you can ask. Thank you so much for watching the video.